you actually single-handedly, when you were in Kosovo, stopped World War III from happening.
I'm glad you brought this up.
Yeah.
Because it's time the nation knew. Actually, it was genuinely the most incredible day of my life, other than my forthcoming marriage. We having bombed the crap out of the Serbs, we signed a peace accord and we pushed up to Pristina, the capital, and I was remarkably put as the very first